Oh, what a combination. Two punches and the full stroke forehand the other way. Quadri really forcing the opponent to play his game. Quadri knows what topspin is like, but does Zhou Qihao know what Quadri's like? Well, he's definitely learned a lot. Oh, the ending of this rally. It's one of the best rallies yet.
Three, one.
Outstanding point, getting low to the ground here. Takes so much focus to be able to keep the ball in play like this. It's a very challenging rally for Lin Minru to win. Oh man, after all these shots, I mean the ones that came back, who would have ever guessed that this is how the point would end? Just a part of sport, but blasts, chases on both sides. Winru handles everything. And this one, a funky spin on it.
game and match to Gatina.
Game, France, 3-1.
And Kihara takes the game. Miyu Kihara with a counter from behind the table. The most open rally that we've seen yet in terms of topspin, in terms of really creating openings on the table. From a backhand, backhand dominant game, it's the topspin, the first safe shots, end quote. Spectacular point. A lot of work there. Wry smiles from these two. Because this one right here, more safe shot from Lin Minru. Side and top spin. Then goes for the ripping big backhand. No hesitation from Carlsen. Christian Carlsen with the hand switch loop for the win. How much influence? The Borussia Dusseldorf. Timo Boll known for his hand switch, but look at this one. Mid-rally, full swing. Christian Carlsen joins a very small club of professionals that we've seen switch hands to hit real big winners.